The world is full of good news.
The following are just a few.
With nearly all the flood-affected residents having been transferred out of schools and into new shelters, Venezuelan students from nearly 500 facilities are able to resume their studies.
French President Nicolas Sarkozy and Prime Minister François Fillon discuss offering their country's assistance in restoring stability to Tunisia, while emphasizing the importance of dialogue as the only solution toward democracy and lasting national harmony.
Japanese soldiers working in Haiti as part of UN peacekeeping forces build a new orphanage for children in the suburbs of Port-au-Prince.
During his three-day visit to Oman, Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas and Oman's Sultan Qaboos bin Said discuss cooperation to further the interests of fellow citizens as well as efforts towards peace and stability for Palestine.
U.S. President Barack Obama paves the way for easier travel to Cuba with a decision to allow more church and student groups to visit the island while also permitting Americans to send additional financial support to the Cuban people.
In an agreement between Pakistan's Government College University and World Wildlife Fund, or WWF Pakistan, WWF will provide university students with internships, jobs, and volunteer opportunities through various environmental and nature conservation projects.
Japanese company NEC Avio introduces a thermometer that looks like a table mirror, which can measure the temperature of the person facing it without the need for physical contact.
To reduce the need for imported rice, Philippine Agriculture Secretary Proceso Alcala recommends citizens consume more fresh produce, as he also announces an urban gardening program to promote vegetable growing in one's backyard.
His Holiness Pope Benedict XVI appoints Swiss microbiologist and Nobel laureate Dr. Werner Arber as president of the Pontifical Academy of Sciences, the first Protestant in the role since the beginning of the academy.
The Yunnan Performing Arts Group from Yunnan Province in China visits the state of Texas, USA, where they offer performances featuring songs, dance, instrumental ensembles, acrobatics, and others to celebrate the friendship of the two countries.